A former Washington County high school teacher has been indicted on child pornography charges. 32-year-old Michael-allen-dendy is accused of enticing children to engage in explicit sexual acts that were filmed or photographed. The indictment also alleges that Dendy received, possessed, and distributed child sexual abuse material. Dendy taught at Washington County High School from August of 2020 up until his arrest in January of 2023.